So I'm hoping to work for some sort of trend forecasting agency that work with brands and recommend or make recommendations on marketing policies and what products they should be going after, really like keeping an eye on what's going on in the market and what are the new upcoming trends. And then they feed that information back to brands they work with in a consultancy role. That's what I'm hoping.